Clemens trying to make it work. This battle continues. See, Poole has gotten underneath Blake Koch.
College Racing, that 11 team, Lee Filter Chevrolet. Koch's done a nice job. Team that started up in January, really making some noise as we hit the summer.
And he's taking advantage of those new tires. You can see him here racing alongside Ben Kennedy. And just think about Chad Norris, the crew chief on this 48 car. Remember at Richmond, they used a differing strategy late in the race to try to win. They restarted up on the front row.